take the video camera and play it back.
No!